I've lost everything.
At a certain point, you have to say, I'm no longer complimenting people. I've bowed down for everyone. My time now.
And it starts with a statement.
I'm broke as hell, and I'm not going to take it anymore.
My time now.
And are you in a position to seize the moment, and I think it's going to be a new entrepreneurial era, or are you just waiting on some job?
That's the thing that gets you ahead in the world. That's the thing that allows you the freedom to become a good giver. When you're a great giver, you're a good getter.
I have a great opportunity. I have great examples in front of me, presented to me without anyone speaking to me. Every morning I wake up in a home where Mike Tyson previously laid in the bed, and he earned over $500 million in his career. You know, so it makes me conscious.
You know, when you change yourself, the world around you changes instantly.
So any one of us who, you know, want this cycle of good to happen, want to be optimistic, want to be an inspiration, want to make everybody else's lives better so they can be better.
If you don't deal with this muscle in here, this power in here, you're going to miss it all.
It makes me go into these situations without fear.
If you're a man and you don't want to meditate because you're tough, you know, let the world be tough. You want a tough world, you want to figure out what it's like in prison and how to be mean all your life and have a mean life. You'll show it on your face, you'll show it in your physical, you'll be sick, be sad, it's up to you.
This is a law, just like the law of gravity, where if you jump out of a 12-story building, splat, you're done.
Meditation is very critical. All of our life is noise on the outside, separating us from our power. There's a thing inside each one of us that connects us all.
I'm serious.
You gotta prepare for the marathon, not for a sprint. You see, I had a heart attack at 24, a nervous breakdown at 25, because I totally sacrificed everything in my life for making millions of dollars, which was nuts, crazy, and stupid.
All of y'all are trying to get ahead in the world. You're trying to change your position, change your family's condition, lift yourself up, become a happy, successful person.
The more toys you have, it doesn't make you happy. I got many rich friends who are very sad. Success is when you can be in touch with the happy thing inside you. Other than that, it's not. There's no payment. There's no end to the amount of junk you can acquire, the amount of things that you could invest in, the next business, the next girlfriend, the next, you know, it's always the next, you know, until you get in the box. And you're always, I can't wait till. The practice of being here, you know, appreciate now. And without that precious now, there's nothing in life.
But I'm going to figure out what to do. And I'm going to do it. And so are you. Yes, you are.
Oh, you know, go for your dreams. Don't, you know, just because your sister or your dad or whoever, you feel like you're living in their shadows. No, break out, do your own thing.
And suddenly
a lot.
Focus. It's critical. You know, when you are distracted and you're moving around, as we all are most of the time, you miss all of the things, that the elements of whatever you're working on. I can't wait to go to school. Gonna be all this stuff going on in school. Then you get there and it's like, I can't wait to get out of school. Then you know, people spend their lives like that. Anybody who's funding education has to know that the first step is for a child to be able to focus. Having a happy, positive attitude. That's the cool dude. You wanna hang out with him, he's the meditator. And you wanna be that. You wanna be the cool dude who's just moving towards his goals in life without frustration or anxiety.
Every one of them has good self-worth, good self-esteem. They're still kids.
Good work ethic.
Yeah, good work. Great work. Not good.
These, yeah,
good.
Great work.
They
ethic.
Got muscles and triceps and biceps. Mm-hmm. That,
and they're
do
following
work.
Their passion, aren't they? Every one of them is following their passion.
They're passionately purposeful. They're taking their curiosity, turn into creativity, turn into cash, taking problems and turn into profits. Yeah.
Presence is the only thing that creates. You can't have an idea in the future or in the past. You can't be funny or laugh or be happy in the future or the past. So you need presence. You want to be able to walk throughout, you know, your day and see what's in front of you. Watch the miracles unfold or whatever. You got to see it. So that's the only time you're there, is when you're there. So meditation promotes stillness. When you're still is the only time you can think. And so when you have all these distractions and you have all this noise in your head, you can't possibly do your job. You can't possibly be good. You can't learn.
We want to get every kid to be an entrepreneur because there's no job.
My time now.